Shakespeare, to me, is different than any other playwright because the words are the actualization of the characters. It's not just text. It's your text is your action, is who you are. And that's generally true for playwrights, but very, very deeply true. It's built into the rhythm of it. And Hamlet in particular, I think Hamlet changed what theater could be. You have in one show kind of the first inner workings of the human mind revealed to an audience. This show contains everything. And I don't think that had happened before. And it endures to this day, which you'll see.